Yeah, 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 yeah,
Mike Wilman.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Alright guys, we're at SCPA Finals. We just performed our show. I decided to start recording now. This is Aiden. He's gonna be a section leader. This is Ethan. He's gonna be a Tom.
What?
Alright, we just finished. We're gonna go to forward cheer right now. And then we're going to Dayton in 4 days. Right? We're going to Dayton in 4 days. Wait, no, wait.
3 days.
One and a half days.
Oh no. I'm at 20%. Alright guys, alright, we're gonna harmonize, alright? Ready? Ready?
One.
Wait, Ethan, wait,
you guys are getting it stuck in my head. Like, I'm starting to sing it.
It's pretty good, I know. Alright, ready, 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 ready.
One. Smooth,
one, two. One, two. I got the horses. That's pretty good.
See, I got the horses.
I got the horses.
I got the horses in the back.
Oh my god, that
was that good?
That was good.
Alright, guys, that was one line.
Alright, we're inside the tunnel. And we're gonna go to 4 retreats. But sadly,
oh my god!
Mary, say hi.
Hi.
Okay, you can shut up. Oh. It's better that we don't see her. And then there's Ish while he's driving. Ish, yeah.
Wait, no.
Wait, Ishwa, you're not supposed to turn around.
What are you talking about?
Wait, no, stop doing that.
Look at the road.
Wait, I'm just trying to have a nice conversation.
Ishwa, look at the actually, there's no car, so technically, like, it's kind of okay. I know, it's not okay. Yeah. Oh gosh, wait, turn it off. I can see you now.
I know!
Okay. Soy Lee's feature.
Hola.
Oh my god.
Hi, gay.
Mary, what's up? We're gonna start off the video. I'm doing my.
Oh, look at that guy. That guy's cool.
No, that guy. Right?
Oh. Oh, wait. What's going on over there? Did you eat? Yeah. We're basically just waiting for a bus to come.
The buses are here.
The bus is already here, and we're basically just waiting for us to go there.
Sweet.
Yep. Hey, everyone zoom in on his sweater.
Real or fake?
It's real.
Real or fake?
He didn't want to try the.
Can I see the tag, sir?
Yup.
Alright, so we just passed security. It's like 5.
Yeah, 5.
It's 5:01. This is Tim. He's basics. But yeah, we just passed security. We're waiting for Aiden and Edmund to come over, and then we're gonna go to our gate.
Flight's in like an hour and a half.
Yeah, so we have a lot of time. It's cloudy. In LA, but I'll be there at 8 if the traffic is lousy. Sit you down, I can show you around if you're really about it now. But for you, I got something to prove. What do you say? What do you say? Should we bring it right back? Honestly, it's better like that. I know we've been falling off track. Bring it right back. I just let the time all pass. We don't gotta take it too fast. Bring it right back. You don't gotta stay the night. I just wanna take the time. I know all the things you like. Make me if the mood is right. We can bring it right back. See,
guys, we're in our vans right now, and we're gonna go to eat. This is Ethan, Al Kaiji is a symbol. So I'm a symbol too.
I'm also a symbol as well.
This is Evan, he's a symbol. That's Mark, he's an ox. This is Josh, he's an ox. Yeah. And that's Nico, he's in a bass. I already said that.
Derek.
Derek's in the front, but it's like my hand's tired. Yeah, we're gonna go to Steak and Shake, I think, right now. Or some other place to eat.
Okay, we're not eating. Not Steak and Shake?
Something better.
Technically, we're in Kentucky. We're not really in Ohio, but we're gonna drive into Ohio.
See who makes the best.
Wave in the front.
Is that right?
Yeah. He doesn't know what he's talking about.
Are we actually in Kentucky?
Well, yeah. Technically, yes. We're in Kentucky.
We're like,
not in Ohio.
I just said that.
I think it's.
They ask you how you are, and you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine. But
Northern Kentucky, so it's close to Ohio.
No, we're southern Kentucky.
Southern Kentucky.
So we're in Kentucky.
Hey, I'm not afraid. I can be myself, and I hope you can be yourself as well. Cause I can make you feel alright. And there was some. Alright, we guys just woke up. It's 6:30 a.m. And
I woke up literally like this, and then you guys are.
Oh my god. Edmund.
What?
Alright, so right now we're going to get you breakfast because Aiden was taking too long to shower and I was next. This is Dayton, everyone.
Oh my god.
Yeah, we're eating breakfast right now. Edmund's already done. Aiden just came from his shower.
Got a nice glass of water right here.
What the heck?
What?
It's water.
We just finished unloading. It smells pretty bad in here, but yeah, right now we're gonna go warm up outside. Where's my... Yeah. Is this yours?
Yeah.
Where's my harness?
Oh no.
Oh wait, that
one's
mine.
I didn't know
what you're gonna... We're gonna go warm up. Right now? Sticks?
Yeah.
Lighter.
You got mine?
Sure. Alright, dude, we just finished the first block of our rehearsal.
Yeah.
It was just marching. Yeah. It was pretty okay.
Clean some chunks.
Yeah. Now we're having lunch. Oh no! This is Toby. This is my section leader.
Half section leader.
Full section leader.
Wait a minute. There's something?
These masks have
some weight. What? Same block, we just finished lunch.
It's Darren.
And that's Darren, he's our senior tech.
Darren. Darren the man.
Wow.
I
need to get my sweater.
Honestly, it's the way my harness goes on. Yeah, now it's just the way my harness goes on.
Looks like a first person shoot. It's like... I think it's like gonna rain on finals day.
Yep. And prelims.
Great. Yeah, it's really close.
Oh, wait, no. It's gonna rain semis and Sunday.
I thought it was Saturday.
No. Friday, Sunday.
Oh. They're running.
cooking ramen right now.
I'll make it later. Bro, stop. Oh my God. You're eating so much and drinking too much. You're cold.
You didn't put all the sauce in there.
This is so cool.
Oh, yeah, that's
it showed.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, that part of your jacket is cool.
Yeah, if only that was like the outside.
I know.
Wait, I went to Tommy and like they had like this reversible. It was like really nice. Oh, this is cool.
It's like a part of a special league.
It's like a country club.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's cool.
Where's the Jell-O's?
Hey guys, so basically, yesterday we were really tired. Today's prelims. That's where we're going right now. In for his jacket, so I got him a jacket. Yeah, we're going to prelims right now. It's 7:40. Call time 7:45.
Welcome to the Winter Guard World Championships at the University of Dayton Arena. Please have your wristband or ticket available as you enter the building. Wristbands must be attached, and please have the barcode on your ticket facing up. The arena.
How was that run?
It's good. Other than the door that fell, bro.
The what?
Other than the door that fell.
Nico, what happened to the door that fell?
I don't know, bro.
It's all your fault, man.
You
wasn't
even near the door.
How was your run, Ethan?
Pretty good.
Yeah?
We had some problems.
What are the problems?
Our door fell.
So you didn't even do your job?
Yeah, because I was distracted. No. At the hotel after concert, it's a long day. We have prelims. So yeah, since the door like fell and everything,
big aspect of our seventh place. So,
or our sixth place, technically, but
yeah,
we count it as seventh place because Avon,
shout out to Avon.
Avon, they got a penalty, so to be fair, they would have got six. So we got seventh.
Shout out,
oh yeah, honestly.
Okay, what?
It wasn't even a bad run. It wasn't a bad run.
It was just the door.
It was the monitor. The monitor never works.
It wasn't a bad run.
We didn't have control of it.
Yeah, we can't control
it. Wasn't a bad run.
It really wasn't. No. We should do like a... Alright, so this is what we got.
Hey, you guys want some spam?
Yeah, ginger candy, right? Ginger candy. Pho. We have pho. It's like instant pho. Spicy ramen. That's like the challenge one.
More spicy ramen.
Yeah, another package.
Yeah.
Alright.
Is it soup mix?
Sweet potato chips.
Hey.
Pockies.
Pockies.
Pockies part two.
Another Pockies.
And then we got, my mom's bringing some ice cream.
She's bringing five quarts of ice cream and two gallons of milk.
For the spicy.
Yo, close the fridge!
We got curry sauce.
I have curry sauce in there, we have egg, you have your cold.
Jello.
Jello. It's like the lychee jelly. If like you're Asian, you know. You know. Shut lychee. Up. Lychee. Don't even.
Filipino man. Lychee. Honestly, my mom taught me lychee. I was like,
what? The one here?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It smells so bad.
Mine smells so good compared to you.
Yeah, mine. Okay, I don't want to smell that.
That smells really good.
Okay, it doesn't smell that bad, actually.
It smells good. My smell smells good, bro.
Wait, mine isn't bad. Like, actually.
I just saw body odor in there, like, slightly. Like,
Zach's in there? Wait, hold on, let me see.
It was like a movie.
I put my eye through it, and he put his eye next to it.
Zach!
I've been making all my shots.
I like mixing soy drinks. You gotta taste it.
I think I'm getting the same content.
What content? Alright, tell me
what's the menu. What's the menu?
So the menu you have right here is like some Tabasco sausage. You have some meatballs. Okay.
Meatballs.
You have a bread roll.
Uh-huh.
There's some Kahlua pork right here.
Kahlua pork.
Some mac and cheese.
Mac and cheese.
Spanish rice.
Spanish rice.
Salad.
Wait, where did the spoon go?
I'm at the door for Ethan. He's giving us our spoon. There's spoons inside. Right there. Just get that bus. Right. Bye, Ethan. This pho is like actually really good.
Oh my god.
No.
Oh, no. Oh, they're gonna taste.
Alright, everyone's asleep now, but today's the end of Prism's day. Aiden fell asleep watching anime.
God.
What day is today?
Fucking semifinals day, bro.
Semifinals day.
Whoa. In first place?
Hey guys, it's semifinals. We're at the arena right now. We're gonna use the restroom. But let's go! Yeah. Semi. Alright, we just finished our semifinals run.
Woo!
Yeah, the door didn't fall this time, but yeah!
The door didn't fall, but it was okay.
Yeah.
But it was still good. So it was like.
It was
definitely like a lot better than yesterday.
Yeah. A lot better. It was a lot better than yesterday.
But it was a lot better.
I don't get it, what he said.
I meant more.
Yeah, we're going back to the hotel to we have free time.
How do you know?
Why are there so many
basically relax and stuff?
Bro.
Oh my god,
I started.
Yeah.
Jason Bourne.
This is a story about us, a generation that spans many years.
Luckily, it gives you a facelift. But really, I couldn't take it. Especially when the volume is raising. Like, she came in the room, she came in the road.